This is an amazing moment in time. Just in the past few years, there's been enormous progress around the world. A new type of personal transportation vehicle that'll take you to the air. Kitty Hawk is a California-based company, and at Kitty Hawk, we're really proud to be part of this global movement to rethink, to reimagine how all of us get around every day. At Kitty Hawk, we know that technology is feasible because we are already doing it. Today, we're introducing Cora, a vehicle you've never seen before.
We're so excited to unveil Cora to the world. Cora is 100% electric and therefore emissions free. Like a helicopter, Cora takes off and lands vertically. So it doesn't need a runway or an airport. But unlike a helicopter, Cora is remarkably quiet. Cora can fly faster than 150 kilometers an hour and has a range of 100 kilometers. And unlike cars on the road, it travels in a straight line and it will never have to stop at a traffic light. And lastly, Cora is self-piloting, which means to get where you want to go, you don't need a pilot's license.
We're really at the beginning of our quest. It's one thing to design and rigorously test an aircraft, but it's another thing to make it useful to society. That is the reason that we are so excited and proud to be working with the people and the government of New Zealand to roll out a commercial air taxi service. New Zealand is known for its innovation, its devotion to clean energy, which we offer, and to its very high aviation standards.
We've got ambitious goals here in New Zealand. We want to get to net zero emissions by 2050, and that includes mobility. We're proud that Kitty Hawk has chosen New Zealand to undertake this exciting research and development work, and is one of the flagship companies in our Innovative Partnerships program.
We are offering a pollution-free, emissions-free vehicle that flies dependably. We think this is the logical next step in the evolution of transportation.